The Black Country actress and writer Meera Syal was at Buckingham Palace today to receive the CBE from the Prince of Wales for her services to drama and literature. The Wolverhampton-born comedienne described the award as a huge honour. Also recognised at today's investiture was Sikh community leader Dr. Mohinder Singh, who's been a driving force in the development of the Nishkam Centre and schools in Handsworth. He received the OBE.